A person is dead after El Paso police say they were ejected from their vehicle in an early morning crash on I-10 in Piedras. The details surrounding this incident are still limited. Traffic remained heavily backed up this morning as investigators gathered information. We're going to bring you any updates as soon as we get them.